Let's do the description here. This is my beta, Sapphire 3. You probably can't really see me that greatly right now because my camera and my webcam is being a whole lot at the moment, so yeah. But it's my baby. She's currently like breathing really fast right now, so yeah. Oh dear god, it's my dog dominates off my dog. I'm so here in a black ass corner when my dog is getting this bed. And, it's been interesting. Yeah. I have a boring life. I think my life is like more exciting than I was in school. It's kind of bad. I get to hang out with my friends now. I'm happy about that. In my summer that happens with it. Not my dogs or anything, but so the summer will pretty much not a lot has happened yet. Can't say that or anything. There's a relationship babysitting my dog. I get Starbucks. I love Starbucks. I have no idea what I have to say because like, I have a cold. As you can tell, I'm not trying to prevent sneezing my brains out. Yeah, I sneeze more than that anyway, so. Yeah. I also found out that while some people seem really dumb, when I say, when you sneeze, your snot is actually aligning from your brain, so you get no terror. Dumb. Yeah. Apparently it's supposed to get a lot hotter outside. Yesterday I was like sizzling in my room. In my room. For a part. Like this affair. Screwing with me. Pissing me off. Got it. Yes. I'm not gonna hurt. Yeah. It sucks having cold. I hate mosquitoes with a passion. Oh my god. Yeah, so my summer's not that much exciting. I thought it was going to be, but I was wrong. So, you know, it is so far. But can't say that since I have all the way till August to determine if my summer is fun or not. Most likely, it won't be. Hopefully, it gets a lot better than this, because I'm tired of sitting at home, so, you know. Oh, I don't care, I get back. I get started. Gotta get Starbucks. Excuse me. Yes, I love Starbucks. I only love one thing from Starbucks, but that's about it. Well, since I am thirsty out of my mind and craving for vanilla cappuccino, yeah. I am going to, you know, say bye. So I'm going to go get me some Starbucks. Peace.